The Northside Community School has been open for 30 years, but tomorrow the doors are going to close forever.
News 5's Allison Montoya spent time with the director of this school and has more on why they're closing and the impact it's going to have on the community.
I want them to know that this is a place where they can come and feel comfortable, but you need to turn it around and get serious about it.
Charlene Dalton has been with Northside Community School since its inception in the early 1980s. Now it's located in College Hill, and since then she's been using tough love to give people a second chance and help them pass the GED.
If you're going to act goofy, get out. You know, if you're not going to be in school and I see you across the street farting around playing basketball, I'm going to put you out for a week, but I bring him back.
However, because of her ailing health and lack of funding, she says she'll have to close the doors unless she finds the extra help.
Immediate help. I need a computer. I need a laptop, and I know those are real rich things, but a computer, a laptop, I need new books.
The House of Joy Christian Ministries already lets Dalton use their space for free, but Dalton still can't make ends meet, leaving students wondering what's next.
It's sad to see, like, the people that have got you so far just be able to, it's hard to walk away.
It also worries the passionate volunteers.
I wanted to cry because we had to turn away people because we're closing our doors. And these people are looking us in the eye and saying, I can't come.
As for Dalton, it's been her mission to get people their GED.
Yeah, if you want people to move on and get off of assistance, you have to give them that helping hand.
And says it breaks her heart as she has to close the doors this Valentine's Day. From College Hill, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.